Make your mark.
Hannah, this is your dad. I'm gonna coach you through this race and be with you every step of the way. We're gonna do this together. Just stay with me. Don't burn yourself out too early. Settle into an even pace, about 70% of your max speed. But we're gonna need to save some energy for the end. You don't win races with just your legs. Victory or defeat happens in your head first. This is a mental competition, so I want you to start thinking like a winner. I'm your biggest fan. You're gonna do great today. Now find a girl in front of you and speed up for a few seconds to pass her. Then find your pace again. We're going to take them out one at a time. When your body tells you that you can't do it, don't listen to it. It'll tell you that you should quit. But you tell your body that your mind is in charge today. Give God your best, Hannah. And no matter what, I love you.
Where is she?
She should be at the first hill.
Right now, you're coming to your first hill. A lot of girls are gonna slow down, but not you. You're going to attack this hill. I want you to pump your arms hard. Your legs are gonna speed up too. Pick out the next girl in front of you and pass her. You can do this, Hannah. I know you can. Get after it. When you get to the other side, let gravity do the work. Take advantage of that free speed. Then find your pace again.